What is going on today, viewers? Welcome to Project Jake Plays, the place where Jake plays PC games just for you. You're watching episode 40 of Project Minecraft, and we're going to dive right back into things here. If you remember correctly, I said last time I was going to be turning off my shader pack so I can properly do the lighting in my house. So, we still have DokuCraft, of course. And yeah, it's Christmas Eve today. I've been extremely busy, so I haven't been able to record in a few days. But, of course, I'm really glad to say that it doesn't matter for you guys because there's still been a video every day. That's why I've been trying to record ahead. But yeah, the chests are Christmas presents today, probably tomorrow also. But yeah, also you've noticed. sorry, I need a drink here. Also, I'm sure you've noticed that the video was not up at 9 o'clock this morning, my normal time for daily videos. Today and tomorrow being Christmas, I'm going to post the videos at 3 p.m., which is usually when I do my bonus videos, so, you know, just because of the holiday. But yeah, I'm just wandering around here, if that's what you're wondering what I'm doing. I'm just looking at this lighting, and, you know, it's darker than it is with the shaders. It feels more dim, but it's not, there's no uneven lighting, you know? It's really good. Dwight is chilling up there like he always, what? Like he always is. Yeah, let's just get into bed. Well, it's nighttime. I guess this is the best time to do this, isn't it? Okay, let's see. 2-2-1-1-1-1-2-1-2. If that was just not there, that would be so much better. Just trying to think here. Yeah, this is very uneven. What if I just... I think that's good because it's along the same path here. Oh, and by the way, you know, Arkham City, I said it would start tomorrow. But when I recorded the Black Ops episode, I didn't... I wasn't thinking about dates, and I'm not going to start it on Christmas Day. If you celebrate Christmas, by the way, happy new Christmas Eve, and Merry Christmas tomorrow, which I'll say in the video I record right after this. If you don't celebrate it, I hope you enjoy whatever holiday you do celebrate. And if you don't celebrate any holiday, I hope you at least are looking forward to the new year. And if for some reason you don't care about the new year, then I hope your day is just absolutely great, because it's not my business what you do or don't celebrate. It is my business that I try and make sure the people who watch my videos have a good day. So please have a good day. But whatever you're doing today or tomorrow or what you're not doing, just enjoy it, alright? Thanks for that. I hear a creeper. But, yeah, actually, I think out here, I was worried about mob spawning, but it's so bright up here. It's, the shader pack makes places darker, but naturally, places that will look dark because of the shader are actually still well lit, as far as the game scripting is concerned. So that's just kind of how that works. And I guess right here I should put one there, because this is sort of the theme. Going up the stairs here in sort of the middle of the weird non-symmetrical wall, the torch is going to be facing the stairs just like it is there. So I've been thinking, and I'm pretty sure that I want a kitchen. Just brainstorming stuff, you know, obviously, but that's, I don't know. Definitely these are all going to get torn out. These walls are gone. These walls are garbage. I can't remember my last video, to be honest with you. It's been like a week since I played Minecraft. I've just been doing Black Ops because it was so fun. To be honest with you, I don't remember which level I said would be my bedroom, top or bottom. I'm 90% sure I said top, but I know I've changed my mind a few times, and man, my throat today, I don't know why. So, that explains that. Yeah, other than that, that's all I got. There are mobs for, like, freaking out here. There they are. Yeah, we did decide that my entrance to my tower will be here. I remembered that. It's even with this torch there. Oh. Let's check down here. I haven't checked down here, and this is also where the lighting was giving me problems. And that was... I knew the chests were Christmas presents, but that still took me by surprise with so many of them here. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I mean, there's definitely not going to be any mobs spawning down here, that's for sure. So that's well-lit enough, even if it doesn't look too well-lit with my shader pack. I think we'll be okay. Alright, you know what I'm thinking? I'm just thinking... Okay, well, first of all, where's Dwight? I watched him teleport into nothingness. I hope he's okay. Dwight. That's kind of... He's gone. I watched him. He hops down there and he teleported away. I don't know where he is. I'm gonna go to sleep. Oh yeah, I got rid of those doors. I still have Optifine installed, obviously. I just, where? This is concerning. Did something, like, freak out? Is he just gone? What are you doing? You're low on health. What happened to you? Do I have food cooking in here? I really hope I had food cooking in here. Nice. Very nice. Okay, I'm gonna need more wheat, which is surprising. Yeah, what I really want to do is finish my tower and my roof so bad. So what I think my plan is, none of these are even full grown yet. I think my plan should just be keep chopping some more wood. I think that's gotta be my plan. I mean, I don't know what else. I just gotta get it done, you know? It's episode 40, longest running series on my channel. Still have not finished my house. It's so chaos. I mean, it's so chaotic. What? But, yeah, I mean, let's just do it. Why not? Okay. Here we go. Alright. Really? Wait, why are these planks in here? Oh, those are from when I was putting in windows. Well, dang, I got over half a stack of more spruce wood just putting in windows. So that's pretty nice, isn't it? Oh, you know what? Now that I think about it, I think I will be able to. Because I didn't put any windows on the downstairs, because it's mostly surrounded by dirt. But I think... Oh, crap, never mind, that doesn't work. I'm stupid. Somehow I forgot. Never mind, forget anything I was about to say, it doesn't matter. It was going to be wrong. Pretty tired today, though. Yes. When I do finish my mansion up, though, it's not going to be, oh, now I can relax. It's going to be, well, now I have to mine, finish my mine, get more diamonds than just enough for one pickaxe. But it still will be calmer than it is anything close to now. And I have got to empty my inventory. Oh, by the way, I found the, I know I was talking about it a lot. But I found the notebook that I had written down all the plans for my storage room on my old world, which is pretty cool. So I can really organize my storage area down there really well, I think. But what I am going to do right now is simply pick a chest and put all my spruce wood in it. Um, Planks can go in there too. Then I'll put my birch wood and my oak wood, and that, and then definitely go. I think I have stuff up here in this chest. Can I wait till I can actually move these stupid chests out of the floor? It will be so nice. Yeah, you know what? Let's just do this. Let's just do this. I really like this staircase. I really like this a lot. And then this window is nice. So I don't know what was up. I don't know if TokuCraft updated, because I turned off... Well, no, I guess that wouldn't make sense. Because Optifine is still installed, so I guess without a shader pack, some of these textures are still going to be altered. Which is maybe why I noticed through this window here that the night sky is still really cool looking when I disabled my shader packs, so... That's pretty cool. So who knows, maybe for a while I just won't play with a shader pack. You know, I switch shader packs every so often. Why can't I add no shader pack into the rotation? You just gotta mix it up sometimes. This is horrible. I hate looking up here. Can't wait till there's an actual roof. Or really, it's just gonna be an attic. But we're gonna need more spruce wood for that, aren't we? Trying to think. I'm happy with these windows. I'd like more, but there's only so much I can do. Like, I'd like something maybe here, but considering there's not a flat wall, I'd have to have glass blocks here, which I don't think would work well. I don't think it might work way better than I expect it would, but I still doubt it. I doubt the ability for that to turn out okay in the slightest. I highly doubt it. Okay, we have a lot of spruce wood. Well, we've used oak wood. I call them logs, but it's really just wood. We used oak wood logs for decorative logs. So I think if we make all these planks, of course, saying this, of course, jinxes me, so that it is not going to be enough. But, what am I doing? I don't need a crafting table. I always do that. After I make a crafting table, it's like, anything that I can craft in a 2x2 space, I still use a crafting table for. I genuinely just forget I have a crafting area here. Anyways, as I did with my house, I had to stop and recollect resources several times. So of course that's how this is gonna go, just because that's how things go in this game. But, why don't those get picked up? But I do have a really decent amount of spruce planks. Probably close to, if not more than... Probably about the amount I had when I started building my house. It's hard to tell because I store them as wood or logs, whatever you'd like to call them. So it's hard to tell, but... You know, somewhere in there. In that number range. So really, I think I'm just gonna get some oak logs, and well, first I'm gonna eat this food, and then I'm gonna see if my cows are full grown, and it looks like most of them are. I need those babies outside the pen to grow up so I can just slaughter them. Maybe I can just lead them in. Hey, it's like flipping a switch. Alright, so what's gonna happen is, as I open this gate, they're gonna stampede out. But I think I can just get them to stampede the opposite way. And all those babies are in, yay! Okay, so I don't have to wait for them just to slaughter them, I can actually still... So, I can still, what is the term? Is aggregate a word? Aggregate is a word, but... That does not have to do with agriculture, does it? I think aggregate is like to be associated with or to represent. But I don't know, man. I'm not going to school for language arts, even though it's kind of a strong suit of mine. I don't know every word in the book, man. Okay, so yeah, a lot of these are still growing, so obviously I'm just going to get them because you can never have enough resources. That goes for any resource. What I really need right now is to chop some oak logs. I don't know how many I will use with my tower. I hadn't thought about that, but actually now that I'm genuinely starting to think about it, I believe that I will use some logs. I've made towers. In fact, on my castle world, my first house was just a tower. And if you want, maybe, you know what, screw it. Maybe at the end of this video, I'll just show you the old world. It's not gonna be something I play on. It's pretty much dead, and I don't want to show you my castle, how much of it was built, but because it's gonna spoil the castle that's eventually gonna be over there. Well, you can't. It's right there, but you can't see it because of all the trees. But yeah, it's definitely gonna be reminiscent of that, and I want to show you the storage room for sure. And I think I'm gonna use oak logs as a bigger part of the tower than even I anticipated. It's getting dark, isn't it? Yep, see, those stars are pretty awesome. So today I learned, even if you don't use shader packs, the mod Optifine, well, it's still, first of all, if you look here, it still lets you edit so many more graphical settings. So if even if you're not a mod person, I've used a lot of Minecraft mods at my friend's house. I'm not talking about one day. Like, I've been over there a lot, and I've played a lot of Minecraft at his house. And I'm pretty familiar with mods, and they're really fun to mess around with. I would never probably build a whole entire world seriously based on them. I don't know. I did not fully eat that somehow. I guess don't knock it till you try it. But even if you're not a whole mod person, this Optifine really lets you edit some graphical settings without any performance hitches, I guess. Shader packs, as they get heftier, can affect your performance way more than a texture pack would. It's not even close. But I mean, Optifine, even DogeCraft, a popular texture pack, is getting extra support from this graphical mod. So I would really recommend it. Oh, I need oak saplings. That's what I was gonna get. Birch. Oh no. There we go. I was like, I know I have like an extraneous amount. Can you use that word in that context? I don't know. Are they full grown? Yeah, they're all full grown except like one over there. All right, let's do this then. Watch this. Bam! Oh, I went too far. Bam! I just lost my spot, so we're just gonna hit all of them. Well, not hit, but we're gonna like, you know, make sure we get all of them here with wheat. I need to make a farm over here, though. My farm still is just over at the village. It's not my farm, it's the village farm. I gotta stop saying that. Okay, I have an odd number, so that means I can hit like one more somewhere, I'm sure. Well, I guess there was just an odd number of cows. I'm definitely spamming my right click. Last time I was doing that, I opened the gate, and that's how so many of them got out. Well, screw it. One of them's just not gonna breed. It is pretty crowded in there, but I'm gonna wait till those are full grown before I start killing them. Just because the sword swipe, I learned the hard way that a lot of them get in the way, including my wolf, and also including the babies. So that's no fun. I wonder if there's a way to turn that off, because, like, if I swipe my sword, it's obviously just a hit, like it always was, but when I hit the cow, it's, like, swiped and hit everything. I guess I wouldn't want to turn that off, because that would be really helpful against if there's, like, three zombies in front of you. But it's still, like, you know, not ideal for farming, but what can you do, I guess? No system is going to be perfect. Okay, this place is already flooded with saplings that aren't going to grow. So I think actually what my best bet would be is instead of planting a bunch of oaks here, I'm going to go over there where there's already a bunch of oaks. I'll just get more spruce in the meantime. I thought that was just saw a log up here. I guess I got it. Okay, also, let's take this out of my inventory. I don't really need that in my... Well, I guess I kind of need that. I don't need these in my inventory. Okay, I'm gonna get a drink here. Alright. So yeah, I'm having an alright Christmas Eve so far. It's been a long time since I will be uploading a video during the day since I recorded in the day. Because usually I upload at night. What I'll do is obviously I record a few videos whenever I can, and then I upload and schedule them ahead. So usually I'll record like 3 or 4 videos a day, 2 days later, same deal. And of course I got behind, so to you guys it like makes no difference, but for me it's behind. And yeah, I haven't recorded in a few days and it feels pretty good. I just love making videos for you guys. It is 10:43 a.m. right now, so 30-minute video usually takes 2.5 hours to upload. Because I don't have god-tier internet by any means. I get about 25 megabits a second. So it's alright. Well, I guess my upload is what's important. My upload is usually around 2.6 to 3 megabits a second, which is, I mean, obviously not the best. Your upload's always going to be small compared to your download, but it's, for uploading videos, it is not ideal by any means, but I mean, for gaming, it is definitely pretty good. Well, good enough for me. If I wanted to host like a huge lobby, it wouldn't work too well. If you know, internet has good days and bad days, so if I'm on a bad day, it probably won't be ideal for the people playing with me, but I never experienced any lag issues. You know, it just is how it is. What the heck? Getting tired of these logs not falling down. That's the only thing that really bothers me when I have to chop down spruce. Did I get all these? All these spruce trees? I'll leave these. Those are still growing over here. I will... Okay, well, I have just under a full stack, so that's kind of bothering me. You know, I guess it's fine. It's not like I need... It's not like making sticks where you have to have an even number of planks. Each one of those is going to become more. Okay, I need to eat. That one grew from my eyes. Last episode, it was so scary. I think it was last episode. The tree grew on top of me, Dwight, and I. Amazon, me, and Dwight, which is incorrect. On top of Dwight and I. And it's like, he was stuck in it, and he was, like, dying. And that's not okay. Okay, this oak is out of place. I think it was here naturally, which makes me want to leave it. But if I'm going to leave spruce trees up here as permanent parts of this landscape, then I definitely want this out of here. All right, let's get some oak logs. What are we at? 23 minutes, 25 seconds. That's alright. Alright. Oh, you know what? I think there's oak logs up here, or oak trees up here. Or are these all spruce? Looks like all spruce. Good jab, Jake. I'll have to chop all these down. Well, I guess I'll just do it. I'll just do it now. I don't mind leaving spruce trees up there on the mountain, but right here, this is not a spot that's okay for that. I'm so glad I don't have to sleep in there anymore. That was the worst. Absolute worst. God dang it. Okay, so we're gonna clear this out. Oh my gosh, of course these ones are just so tall. Oh, that was perfect timing. Usually I can predict extremely well when my tool is about to break. I've so many times in this series alone, I was like, oh, this is going to hit last me 1 or 2 more blocks. And sure enough, whenever I do it, it lasts that many. But I was not paying attention at all. So like, it pretty much startled me. It was just like, ting, and I was like, oh my god. Not fun. You know, while I'm just doing this towards the end of the video, do Well, first of all, don't forget there's a Steam giveaway that's still live, and the Steam Winter Sale is going on. So I would really, really recommend subscribing and entering that giveaway if you have not already. If you have, I would definitely tell your friends. So that's pretty cool. But also, just some things to talk about. I usually blather about my channel in my Minecraft series, and I guess I'll save you till the end for that one. But yeah. It's not looking like I'm gonna make my goal of 100 subscribers by Christmas, which is fine. You know, I am happy with what I've got so far. I'm not satisfied. 85 is good. Not all of them are extremely active, so I'm not satisfied, but I'm happy. I'm happy for sure, but one thing I wanna say is wait, what was I gonna say? I've just let everybody down, I know it. Wow. Usually I'll forget and like 35 seconds later I'll be like, oh yeah. But I really just don't know what I was gonna say now, man. God, and now I'm like upset with myself. Jesus, what was it? Yeah, I don't know. It wasn't anything like important or anything like that. So I mean, I'm sure you're probably real annoyed right now, because that would annoy me when someone's like, "Oh, guess what?" And then it's like, "Wait, I forgot." Like that's the worst. It's the worst thing ever. So sorry. What can you do though? Dwight, you're barking up a storm. What's wrong? I'm just gonna chop a few more trees, then I'll end the video. It's Christmas Eve, no one's gonna watch a 35-minute video anyway. That's alright. That is okay. But yeah, so today is not gonna be... In fact, let's see here. Today and tomorrow, I'm gonna record tomorrow's video for sure. It's gonna be Minecraft right after this. It's because today's Christmas Eve, tomorrow's Christmas. And then, I'm sure I'll have time tomorrow to record Arkham City. So, I'm sure I won't have to do that today, or I won't have to make a third Minecraft video in a row, but I'm so pumped. What I did do was I booted up the menu in Arkham City. I'm sorry, I know, it was technically the first time I booted up Arkham City, but I had to make sure my recording software was going to go unhitched, just because, you know, if you've been here a little while, you've heard about how my first really good game I was going to play with a finite ending was going to be Bioshock. Well, not just Bioshock, Bioshock Remastered. This is like, whoa, that was like a blood orange sky. What is going on? I guess that's still, oh, I'm facing the sun, that's what it is. I guess that's still Optifine being responsible. Even with no shader pack involved, Optifine seems to tune up graphics themselves. My torchlight is not working well in my hand, though, I guess... That doesn't work well without a shader installed. But, yeah, even with no shader activated, Optifine really tunes up even just the lighting, which is nice. I wonder if I can do effects like God rays through just Optifine and not a shader pack. That would be interesting to see. Very interesting indeed. I guess I'll mess a little bit with settings like that before I start the next video. Also, my render distance is down. When I use my shader packs, I turn my rest... What even is it at? 8, and I usually have it to 12 or 16. And, you know, the shader packs I've been using have not been the most taxing things in the world, obviously. But they have been... I mean, you know, lighting effects are what really tax your GPU, and I'll be honest with you guys, obviously, I have a GTX 660, I have a good GPU, but it's definitely not top of the line by any means. It's a little bit outdated for sure. I built it 2 years ago, and the most top of the line GPU out then, like nobody, like barely anybody had the 980 was out at that point. But, to be honest with you, I could be mistaken. I don't know. It was a while ago, okay? I wasn't, like, super current with the stuff that was out. I was just worried about what I was saving to purchase. I think I just turned my logs into planks, which is not what I wanted to do. So that's great. But I'm going to go ahead and end the video now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. It's Christmas Eve, so I hope you're having a good holiday, even if you don't celebrate. It must be nice to be off work. If you are, I don't know what you do. That's all right. Go ahead and let me know in the comments how you're spending your holiday, if you celebrate it. If not, tell me how you're doing. I'd really love that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate your views, your subscriptions, your support. It is amazing. I will see you guys very soon. Actually, I'm going to be talking to you real quick in the next video after I play with a little bit of graphic settings. And, yeah, that's that. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Check out the description for Steam giveaway. Steam winter sale is going on, and I saw some pretty good deals on some pretty good games. For instance, Civilization 5, the, like, $150 bundle is, like, $12 right now. So, that's, like, an extremely huge discount. So, yeah, thanks for watching, you guys. What did I just... Huh. That's weird. Found a weird key shortcut. thank you, viewers, so much for watching. I hope you have a good day, and it has been real.